Hi everybody, I've just been finishing off these platters. Just unloaded a bisque firing as well. Bit of glazing to be getting on with this afternoon. What I'm doing now is just making some little dumpy tankards for the Abbey. Try a different view. It's not a great view, is it, folks? Try and angle it down a bit more. Start there and see what happens. We'll do a top view and then a side view. Play up a couple of times, stiffened up a bit since I weighed it. Keep them all similar, throwing them to this gauge. You've seen in other clips what I do with these is I hollow out the base, remove some of the weight. That one. Got a change of view. Oh. everybody. Bye for now.